What's up, everybody, and welcome back to OXENFREE.
Giggs' favorite game.
There's no ox here.
No, there isn't.
Totally free. Is everyone doing their crystal? Done doing their crystal meth?
Yeah, I think you have to go to your radio up there.
Oh, man. Fucking radio. Oh, man. Well, actually, the radio parts are probably, like, the most exciting part.
They are the exciting parts.
They are literally this game. Oh, wow. You figured it all out.
That's what I do,
never figure that out.
That's what I do. Got
to turn to 101.1. Ooh.
What's that?
Maybe it's the 80 station.
I love that shit.
You know what? We shouldn't fuck with the radio anymore. Why are we still fucking with the radio? It summons monsters.
It summons monsters and makes your friends disappear.
Do you want to play a game?
Wait. Oh, shit.
Whoa, what is this?
I know how this, turns out.
I've seen this movie before.
Okay.
Okay. The door's open over there now. We gotta go save Clarissa. Because apparently she has no fucking personal accountability.
Yeah, you...
Apparently she needs her friends to save her.
You weren't liking Clarissa in the last video.
No. You know why? Because Clarissa can't take care of herself. Look, me and Jonas are here.
Again.
We're survivors.
You have the radio gigs. You have all the power in this game, man. All of it. You have all of it.
What? We're just dodging geometric shapes. Fucking... Or space geometric shapes. Interdimensional geometric shapes? Who knows?
Whatever, at least you could dodge them.
I guess.
A big enough geometric shape comes at you, Giggs. I'll run away.
You know what? The triangle seems to enjoy me.
Yeah.
I seem to be friends with the triangle.
It seems like it knows you.
Yeah, I don't know where I met the triangle. Maybe
in
a bar.
In the cave.
Okay. Or a cave, whatever.
Remember, I'm still fascinated with that first, like, screen transition from the beach to the cave. It kind of was surprising to over that fence and then see that giant new environment right there that you kind of walk away from.
Every transition should just be a star wipe. Oh, no, Jonas.
Yeah?
Jonas, don't freak out on me now.
Come
yeah,
on,
star
calm
wipes.
Down.
Star wipes everywhere.
Star wipes.
Star wipe. We go through this door, star wipe. Go down the stairs, star wipe. Bottom of
I
stairs.
I kind of want to get like a bag of like, I don't know, confetti stars and just throw them up in the air every time
fucking star wipe.
Walk in a room.
I like star wipes.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think it's a guilty pleasure.
Yeah.
I just appreciate a good star wipe.
You know, use them, right?
Or like a zoom in really fast, zoom out really fast.
Those are classic.
Yeah, that's absolutely classic.
Yeah.
I think if Charlie Chaplin had some of those, he would have been more famous.
Oh, star wipes all day. You gonna take a nap?
Yeah, why not? We're on a magical adventure. You need a nap every once in a while.
Hmm.
I always liked those JRPGs where you could just nap in the middle of like the epic adventure. You just take a good lie down,
okay. I slept for 1 hour fully rested.
Like especially ones where like the city's being attacked, and
I did that with Skyrim.
Yeah. Oh, did you really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like the city's under attack, and you just decide it's a good time to take a good old nap.
Well, I was worried I was going to start killing all of the guards, which I have a tendency to do in that game.
I don't think there's a person that's played an Elder Scrolls game and hasn't tried to murder all the guards.
I cleared out Whiterun.
Oops, I hit the map button.
At the end, they were just like one after another in really, really slow progressions coming at me. Like I almost wiped out the entire city and they were spawning one by one.
I think they're infinite.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they just keep spawning.
Because I was just getting single guards, and I was like, okay, one shot, you're dead.
Jonas is making out with the ghost on his own. Let me get
in
on
this. Why would he lock the door behind
him? I know, right? What a dick.
Dude. Maybe he's pooping.
No, dude. He's playing spin the bottle with the ghost.
He might be pooping.
Now 5 minutes in the closet. Oh, shit. Did you see that?
What was
in the
that?
Back?
That was crazy.
Ooh.
It looked like the space section, right? How when you opened up that triangle, it looked like a space.
Wait,
like,
you see the eyes?
No,
there's eyes all over the place. Man, you're not paying attention.
I was using my hands.
Oh, it's all right. You were bugging out. It's fine.
Got me nervous.
Maybe you didn't want to see
that. Speaker.
The eyes.
Okay, Jonas. Oh man. Ah,
fuck. We lost Jonas. See, he was the only one keeping me grounded in reality. Now he's not part of reality anymore. I don't even know what to do anymore.
This is fucking crazy.
Jonas, what the fuck is Jonas? Where'd you go, bro? You walked through the door and you disappeared. Am I the only one that's semi-competent in this?
I think so. Ooh, okay.
Okay. What does that say?
I don't know.
Skullomania? Hello?
Yeah, right?
What's up? How you doing?
I would run away.
Don't
Jeez,
let
I love
Jonas
how the game bugs
it.
Out. I dig this game.
When the time comes, his mom's dead. Oh, they're doing some interdimensional fuckery.
Oh.
We're talking, oh, was that always, oh, that wasn't here. We're talking to ghosts now.
What the fuck?
This is like that.
So it's ghosts?
This is like that movie with Whoopi Goldberg.
Ghosts?
Yeah. Was that the... That
I think it was Whoopi the name Goldberg, right? Ghosts.
I think it was called
I think I only know that because of the movie Pacifier with Vin Diesel.
Ah, classic.
Yeah, and they kept on talking about ghost, ghost, the ghost.
And then mentioned Whoopi?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Yeah, Whoopi Goldberg. She was in that movie. And it was very
Never
good.
Saw it.
And now I think that we're going to meet Whoopi Goldberg in this game.
Wouldn't
Imagine
that be a
Whoopi
turn
just
of
pops
events.
Out of the mirror like, what's up, guys? I'm like, yo, whoa, Whoopi, let's go.
What's going on here?
Seems all right, man. Jonas. Jonas, you okay?
Yeah, man? Maybe it wasn't anything.
Yeah, no, that wasn't anything. They didn't definitely say something
what,
about...
Ew, what, like, I don't know. What? Ghostly goo did he wipe off in his pocket?
Ectoplasm.
That's the word I was looking for when there you go. I grasped for ghostly goo.
And ectoplasm didn't pop into your head?
Yeah, right? Well, what's that little dot?
Ah, shit. I'm missing the dots.
You got that.
They're so just... Fuck, this game is just fucking slow, man.
It is.
Like, look at me going down these stairs. I'm really, like...
You really had to think about turning.
If this was, like, a first-person game, I would have jumped right over the banister, fucking guns blazing.
Why not? You can't.
I can't help but feel like if this game had a couple guns, a couple aliens that you
I don't want these teenagers to have a bunch of guns.
Why?
I feel like it would turn into a Lord of the Flies situation.
Well, Piggy's gotta die, so... You know, I mean... Who drew first blood? You gotta figure that out.
Rambo?
Well...
Oh, no. The enemies
Ooh,
of Rambo.
Or Rambo ugly. Mixed with Lord of the Flies. That would have been a great movie. Rambo shows up to an island filled with kids shooting.
Just shooting. Just turns,
they're like, oh, Rambo's here to save us. He's like, open up with a 50 gun.
You drew first blood.
You drew first blood.
That would be pretty fucked up.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think Rambo's that kind of guy.
I don't know why we haven't told Jonas that you can talk to his dead mom.
Hey, let that settle.
I feel like we should have let it. Maybe Jonas wants to talk to his dead mom.
I don't
mom.
Know. I feel like that opened up a can
feel,
of worms.
I feel like we're really taking... Oh,
selfie.
Selfie? Look, yeah. Do you not see the ghost? Are you missing all these...
Holy things? Shit.
Am I the only one that can see the ghost?
I don't see anything in that picture.
Imagine.
Yeah, right? That would be fucking crazy. I'd ask you to leave. Yeah. You have to leave now, Giggs.
Is he wearing his mom's wedding ring around his neck? That's what I'm going
to
assume.
I think so.
Well, that's real sentimental of him. See?
Yeah.
And we're really making the judgment call here. We're saying Jonas can't talk to his dead mom. That's fucked up.
I think that's the same reason why these kids shouldn't be walking around with guns. I don't think they're responsible enough right now.
We should let Jonas make that decision. That's not on us.
Granted, I feel like you're opening up a can of worms when there's already fuckery going around. You need Jonas's head straight. He already got locked in a fucking ghost room. He needs to pay attention to what's happening right
go
now.
Go in the corner, Jonas.
Okay.
Yeah, get in the corner. Get the fuck over there. This is my adventure. This is not your adventure.
This is
you
weird.
Fucking color on that. What are you doing? Oh, he's pissing. All right.
Oh.
Yeah, we'll give you a moment. I cannot believe you.
Who was that?
Maybe.
Ren? It looked like Ren, maybe.
Oh, I was going to say Space Triangle.
No.
Tony the Tiger.
Nice.
Wow.
Nice.
He's in the submarine industry now.
Sweet. All submarines right. are pretty cool. I would never go in one for real.
What? You've never been in a submarine?
Like, I'm talking like diving.
Oh, like underneath.
No,
yeah, yeah. No, that's just silly.
You're in a tin can under the ocean. Whoever's in a submarine right now, badasses.
Good on you.
Badasses.
Because, like, that's a thing. Like, submarines, like...
Not that I need much air or outside... You know,
but you know, it's even that? Like where you know those like U-boats that they had back in the day. Those like people were dying in those all
the time. Because
the
engine shared a room with the cabin.
That's just poor design.
It kept things cigar shaped.
They should have thought that.
It was Russia. Oh, that was. I was thinking of the Russian subs.
When the German U-boats,
the Soviet. The Cold War.
Oh.
I don't know how the.
I'm thinking of the German U-boats.
Yeah.
I don't think they went down too far.
They were kind of like half submersible.
Yeah.
I'm talking about like the Soviet ones. Those people were dying too because the fucking diesel engines were right
like
next
they were
to
just,
them.
So were there submarines that just sunk where everyone just passed out and died inside?
I feel like that story wouldn't have made it to us.
Right?
Especially if it was like from Russia. Mm, why are they sharing that?
With love.
Yeah, why are they sharing that story with us?
Right? What are they doing, Russia? Oh, look at the little pep I got in my step now.
You do.
Wait,
did you break
you
out your
that?
Radio?
You see, like, the character models are 3D.
Yeah.
I always thought they were, like, 2D.
No, you can kind of tell when you go up places.
Oh, fuck, I keep hitting the map button instead of the radio button. Oh, when there's that red light right there. Look, you see?
Yeah.
You see? The red light usually
that's,
means...
That's what like, tipped me off, but I don't know. It doesn't look like... Oh, here it is.
We've met Space Triangle. When do we meet Space Circle?
I like how the radio has to wind up, kind of. This is crazy shit.
Oh, shit.
You kids are very destructive with this radio.
Well, I mean, if I found a radio that summoned interdimensional beings, I think I would be pretty liberal with the use of it.
Yeah, right.
You know,
too,
like, I don't know. If I learned I could summon space shapes, that's all I'd be doing.
So they're talking about a radio transmitter set up by the Navy.
I would lose my fucking mind. Are you kidding me? Something just drew on that chalkboard. We sound pretty cool about it. We're pretty cool about it.
Oh, man.
You know, we're down with this adventure. We're going on the adventure. Wait, maybe do I have to draw? Handprints. Globe? Does it want to mess with the globe?
No.
I can point you to where Madagascar is, because that one movie with,
School for Armed Service. This is
crazy. Oh, this is like a... Yeah, this is all about... This was a Navy base or something
that. Yeah, they were saying the Navy created a radio transmitter that could broadcast across the world, and it was like, oh, wow, look at that.
To space?
No.
Oh.
The world.
I think they're taking over Jonas.
That's not great.
Still with me, bud? Do we need to throw some holy water on you?
Seriously. Get him the fuck out of there. Yeah, maybe you should go pee in that corner again.
Maybe he's a vampire. You get bit by a vampire on the way up here?
Ghost! It said Ghost! They got a name now. It's Ghost. Whoa, everything's upside down.
Yeah, that's normal.
Is it?
I think so.
Okay. I don't think so.
Oh, man, the controls are all fucking...
Oh, man.
Oh, god damn. I hate when games do this shit.
Just keep the pointer on the button.
What button?
I don't know.
Is it talking to me or the characters? Is it going to break the fourth wall? Oh, I can't
Cipher
fucking...
Code.
Cookies. Oh, fuck. I clicked the wrong thing. Because circle is now square. It's all backwards.
Oh, is it?
It's all backwards.
Shit, gigs.
I'm walking in circles. I'm freaking out, dude. I'm freaking out. I don't know what to do. Oh, shit. Yo, if you have an epilepsy, do not play this game.
Yeah, seriously.
This game would fucking send you into a fit.
Did it give the warning in the beginning? The all games.
Well, yeah, you have to. I think you have to put that in there.
Hmm.
Unless your game is just super mellow.
It looks like we're going to get hung, gigs. I don't know what that says.
No, we're just playing Hangman.
Yeah, but like... Are you going to be hung if you
Although
don't do
there's
it?
Not a word there, so it makes me believe that we're not playing Hangman, we're playing charades? Is this ghost charades? Oh, hey, Jesus. We're back to normal.
I like how it's saying ghost now, so we finally found out it's not man, bear, pig, it's not aliens, ghosts.
I'm still going with alien ghosts.
I'll still go with man, bear, pig if you're so content on ghosts. Alien
well, that's
ghosts.
Just illogical. What basis do you have for man, bear, pig? Yeah, nothing.
Nothing.
Fuck out of my house. But, I don't like these handprints on the wall either. Oh, man. It's not even using chalk. How's it doing this?
97 died. Jeez.
In where?
The USS...
Canola?
Canola.
Canola oil?
Yeah.
Granola. Nothing like... Nothing beats a good handful of granola.
I do like granola.
Gets
I really
energy
am.
Up.
Does it?
You know, a lot of people hate on the granola with M&Ms in it.
It's not a very healthy granola choice.
Fuck that.
I know, but I'm saying for like, you think of granola, you think of healthy.
I'm saying the M&Ms are for sugar.
Okay.
You need something to get your blood sugar up. You got
the M&Ms.
So you
should do with the honey.
Whatever. Whatever. I don't need honey, I need M&Ms.
Ooh, we just got to our first granola fight.
You know what? Well, it's a milestone.
It is. Whoa, he's fucking Jonas.
Oh, am I supposed to... Fuck, did it again.
Oops.
Every time you've seen the map come up, that was me trying to pull out the
radio.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. I found it. Jonas, we're saving your
ass.
Can
you, like, control his brain?
Oh, see the little triangle's sperm. Back.
Little sperm.
No, that's the triangle.
I'll make it wiggle. There it is.
That's
so funny looking.
Yeah, look at that. 92. Oh, we're drawing.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh,
Jonas,
shit.
I'm sorry, bud. I meant
possessed.
To say Jonas, I swear I'll fix this.
He's
I'll fix
possessed.
This, Jonas.
He's not looking good,
Don't
kids.
Worry, Jonas.
He's not looking good,
I'll get
kids.
You down from there. I'll get you down. Don't worry,
dude,
I've got this.
Nothing's good
I'm
right
fixing
now.
This.
Nothing's
I'm fixing
good
the
right
situation.
Now. Are you, though?
I'm getting Jonas down. Oh, Jonas, I'm sorry, bud. I meant to fix
Christ.
It. This didn't fix it. Oh, see?
Oh,
look,
dead.
I fixed
is
it.
Dead. You killed
Jonas,
him.
I got you down.
You killed Jonas, Giggs.
Oh, wait, no, I'm still talking to Triangle with the radio.
Oh, Jesus.
Hold on, Jonas, don't worry. You'll be our... Oh, okay. Okay, it's really hard to tune a radio when they keep fucking flashing the screen.
I think that's the point, right?
No.
No?
Fuck off, game.
Fuck off, game.
Wait, what am I supposed to... Periscope. It's cool. A nice app.
Yeah.
It's where you live stream videos. Maybe the Space Triangle's using Periscope now. Are you the dead officers?
That's a good question.
You guys get turned into ghosts? Yeah, that is a good question.
Right?
Although it looks like the Space Triangle's tearing a hole in reality, so we should probably deal with that. Oh, wait.
Oh, jeez, are we the Sunken? That doesn't sound great.
We are the Sunken. That's a good name for a metal band.
We are the Sunken.
Ooh, maybe they should start a metal band. Hold on, give me control.
This would
of the
be
voice.
Pretty Let pretty me, metal, yeah.
I want to talk. I want to talk to the Space Triangle. I want to bring up a few business ideas. You guys know how to.
Oh,
scream?
Look at all the handprints.
What? The raccoon prints?
They do look like raccoon prints.
They do look like little raccoon balls.
Yeah, they
right?
do.
Could have used your help back there, bro. What happened? Where were you on that one?
Where were you floating on that one? And shit.
Yeah, you seem to have superpowers. So you know.
He goes, "You are an evil person."
I'm not. I've been kind of a meanie on this one.
Oh, door's open. Yeah, cool. Wait, just check the radio real quick. Cause that light still is red.
Look at that pile of chairs. What?
I guess
we should.
No, I don't think so.
No, hold on. That looks like the light they put over chicken tenders in
to keep them warm.
Yeah. Those UV lights.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want a couple of those. I need to keep my chicken tenders warm.
Hey.
That's not a euphemism.
No.
I actually have a pile of chicken nuggets that I need to keep warm.
Just been
perpetually
saving
in my house.
Just saving.
Oh, I've been waiting for this.
Do you have to go? Oh, okay.
We gotta burst open
I'm
these big doors.
Right. I'm thinking. Oh, right.
Climb up that ladder. Wait.
Oh no, I was going past the building. Like if you move this way, towards us.
Oh wait, yeah, that's right. We did come from this way. We've been in that fucking situation for so long that I forgot what
I know,
we were doing.
It really throws you off because shit really hit the fan right there.
Yeah, I still want to see something. I want to see like what this is going. Towards.
Me too. I'm really interested.
Again, wish I paid more attention to the dialogue, but
I think we're catching the pieces though.
Clarissa is asleep right now. Well, someone fucking wake her up.
Yeah, right? Seriously.
Yeah, there's fucking monsters.
Shit to be done. Oh, look at the space triangle. Still there, though. That's the background
shit.
That I think you saw through the windows, right?
Space triangle?
Yeah, like you saw the stars and that blackness of space.
Ooh, so it's following me.
I think so.
I should follow like one of those restraining orders.
Yeah. Oh, hey!
Whoa, Clarissa! I didn't call you a lot of names before.
Yeah. Yeah, right?
Jump out that window for me, Clarissa.
Don't.
Jump out the window. You're really... She's a liability.
Just jump out that window.
She's a liability.
That's fucked,
kids. I don't want a liability on my squad. We're dealing with monsters
now. She got a little
now.
Lost.
This is a monster game. We thought this was a fun day at the beach. Now we're dealing with monsters. If I gotta join the Ghostbusters, I'm not having you ruin my chances here. Well, we're still talking to these people.
Oh yeah, radio.
I gotta grab the radio.
Huh.
Yeah, we gotta talk to... Call help. Why do none of these kids have a cell phone? All kids have cell phones nowadays.
Seriously.
Someone whip out their Android or iPhone.
That would really make this a lame story if they got the iPhone. Like, ah, no, fuck this.
Nah,
hold on.
We gotta
someone
call for help. Call 911.
Yeah.
Calling the Coast Guard. Calling somebody. Actually, you know what? This was a military experiment.
Jesus.
They probably killed. God damn.
And now she's gone.
Oh, fucking hey, Clarissa.
And now she's gone. Oh, my God.
Hey,
was
Clarissa.
Not expecting.
Hey, Clarissa, get down from there, Clarissa.
Oh, I thought she was hanging. I thought she... fucking hung herself. I was like, wow, this game took a really different turn.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Yeah, I thought it got real dark there. Are kids gonna die in this? We're gonna see some kids.
I don't know.
Kids. Oh, wait, I've turned one of these before, didn't I?
Yeah.
Double
fingers?
Is it? I don't know. I'm twirling both ways with both hands.
That'll do it.
I think. We're in a loop. Oh, it's Groundhog Day situation.
Yep.
Where's Bill Murray at?
Oh, looks like he broke it. But
that's
where
two Bill
fuck?
Murray movies I...
Oh, she is by the window. Gig, see what you do?
Oh,
what you encourage
that.
People?
Oh,
oh
no,
my God!
Don't do that. Oh, I didn't mean it. Ooh.
Wow.
Why
would she do that? Wow.
All right, we'll deal with this next time. We have a dead girl on our hands. We have to figure this out. We got to get out of here.
Jesus.
All right. Thanks, everybody, for stopping by. We really appreciate it. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to click that subscribe button. Also, more importantly, don't forget to check out GigamaxGames.com for all the latest in gaming news and industry developments. We'll deal with this dead girl next time. Peace out.
Thanks for stopping by.